also, I think you'll get, like, copyrighted if you say that.
Well, you mean I'll get copyrighted if I say, top of the morning to you, laddies. My name is Markiplier, and welcome to Meme Review. That's like three copyright strikes in one. Anyway, welcome back to Ghostbusters, the video game. Maybe we'll finish it tonight, maybe we won't. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Anyway, let's keep going on here.
Owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's lucky it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
It appears that we need to take a staircase to get inside.
That's a big hole.
Staircase, huh?
The river in November. So, how do you want to get it?
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, if you could get that from over there to over here, make it work.
So good idea.
Look at that. Rookie, move the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
Damn, this is the slowest crane ever. Come on. Good Lord. That's using the old noodle. Five thousand years later.
Bring it in. Almost there. Whoa. Great.
What you laughing at, babe?
When Sherman said, hey, Scorsese and Coppola, this is cinema, right? And it's like,
yo, you guys.
Image of good work. Apparently our parents' live action movie.
Oh my god. Of course Butch Hartman would say something like that. I said, of course, Butch Hartman would do that. Crazy.
Oh! You alright?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
I almost got hit by a mine cart.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ecto-8 out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. We need you. We're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, Z. Raise me on the horn if you need me.
Now he's Captain Ahab. Be careful, Ray.
Let's keep moving.
Man, this place definitely is not up to OSHA standards.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
What collectible is nearby?
Shandor's public architectural style ranged from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Oh.
Now I see what you mean by furrowing demise.
Ah, what's this? A strange book. Having resuscitated the Dark Church of Gozer and wanting to increase its popular appeal, Evo Shandor made attempts at updating ancient Sumerian droning rituals to modern-day worship songs. The practice of singing in the Dark Church was abandoned soon afterward. I mean, you want to make it a bit more engaging, right? You know, making those dark incantations a nice catchy tune. Wouldn't you agree, babe? There's the Statue of Liberty. This island reminds me of Resident Evil 4. I'm hearing monsters.
There's an open door. Hey, we know those.
Joined. Welcome. Hope you're prepared for long, awkward silence and occasional quips. Hope you're prepared for an unforgettable lunch.
Shit. The door's controlled by that chain. Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I've got your back.
The chain, huh? Let's see. Gee, whatever shall I do? I think I know exactly what to do. Get Egon!
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
There we go.
Wind the chain!
The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Misa coming!
Look behind you. You got a mean streak, Rook. Ow. There
we go. Where are you guys going? We don't want to go down there. Okay, there we go. I think that did it. Let's get through that door. This weird pseudo Castlevania Resident Evil castle. Hey, guys, get out of my way.
Ugh, slime.
Boys, fellas. There we go.
Yeah, that'll work.
The ticket, we're not welcome.
Yeah? There's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs.
Or perhaps our "I really wish I weren't here right now" button.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe. And she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Oh, dear.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still
you
be
what,
staying.
Babe?
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful.
Babe, you gotta get up and do it.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. Would have just channeled some of it for good. Things he could have done.
Okay, I guess I can do that. Okay. Anyone watching this stream in the future will probably be like, man, he... Yes, I am whipped.
Why do they call it that?
I don't know. Good question. Posthumous
black mass. What? People still worship him even after they're dead?
It's a powerful church, man. That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Yeah. Aerial stability induced by sheer focus concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's
your faith
unbelievable
is so
unshakable. That you can still use that word in context.
Aim high.
Little help? Yo, little help?
Check this joint out.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Peter, behind you.
Ah, shit.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man!
No, there's too many...
They got Egon! Bring him back here! Kid, help us!
Shit, I'm
okay,
all alone.
We need to get to the others so they can help him. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
Takes place, but hopefully not long, because I think this is the second to final level before the end of the game. That doesn't sound good. Thank you. Oh, finally. What did that let loose? Oh, Lord. Loading screens are taking a bit longer today than usual. There we go. First, and make sure that those portals are closed before I go down there and take care of the big guy. Looking up now. Now I can focus on the big boy. That's how it's done, boys and girls. Artifact from the future. Shandor cultists searching for artifacts from the future that would reveal the outcome of their plan for world destruction retrieved only the sad, transparent attempt at cross-marketing. It's an awesome movie, though. Available now only on DVD. And Blu-ray. And digital. I remember that one from when I first played it. Rescue the boys.
The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did.
Keep me out of my way.
What's that, babe?
Keep looking, man! I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Hey! Whew, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon. Then we'll think about finding Peter.
Yeah, we don't want to rescue Peter. Nobody cares about Peter. Hey, Peter.
What is this place?
So much slime, might as well call it Nickelodeon Studios.
Cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from? Really shows well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back at headquarters.
Man, what are these spooks up to?
I get the whole Mandela immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime signs? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Uh-oh. Yep.
Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Thank
you. There
this
he is.
To reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to move you stimulating. That's a little much, though. You've seen Becky.
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
Ghosts.
move. Look behind you. Gotta move. Oh! Find some cover. Ah. Whew. That's gonna burn. Quick, scan it for the database. Get out of here.
Uh-oh.
I'm hit! Need some help!
Can't leave my boy Winston behind.
Look out! Above you! Incoming!
Oh, she is sick when he's out.
That's it!
That was close.
Oh shit, it's the big boy.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
It's trying a new angle.
Aw, but she only wants to love you, babe.
An astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Ivo Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, a little help!
I think I hear.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Binkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandala node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey. I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, Ruby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean.
See if you can pick up a signal.
Enough to use science, always try to take over the universe, huh? Egon, Ray, anyone?
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea. Let's get a scan.
Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that monster.
Putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love.
Evil Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with a Ghostbusters.
Yeah, Pep made the same mistake. We're going to have a long talk about it.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
A very long time ago.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast. Peter, get out of there.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well,
you what, babe?
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay.
Well, then
somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Peck.
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-neck bureaucratic prick. But I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts, save the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, but Ghostbusters ride again.
All right. One more big mission.
Please stop burning the microwave popcorn.
Oh, hi. Really? Mm-hmm. I told him that if they start evacuating Manhattan, that I don't plan on coming in on Monday. And he says, I've already used all my floating holidays this year, right? I tell him, Dr. Bateman, catastrophic exodus of the city, doesn't it? That what is and isn't covered is very clearly defined. What?
All right, let's get a move on.
In his handwriting, in pencil. He wrote it in when he asked me to get his car.
Last mission.
Just once. I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Too much of a distraction. Just took her out of your room for a minute.
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
What? Central Park at night. Never want to be there.
We're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Nah? You don't want me to drive the car?
Any ideas?
I wanna drive the car.
Ah! Junior's pretty spry. Even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there.
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
I don't need to do anything you guys tell me. Gate control? How convenient. It seems as if I'm close to a collectible. Let's find it and see what it is.
Last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
What's that? Frederick Dermalsh was a damned sneak, and was always up to something. His bust, carved by the Italian genius Mascarpone, is the exact same way. Interesting. Fascinating, fascinating. A spooky graveyard, definitely not your stereotypical final setting for a spooky game. Maybe it was sarcasm.
Still be in the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Bodies laying in this crypt. Oh boy, I get to go through a spooky dark hole.
Could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind? I bet on it.
Who doesn't love to walk through a spooky hole in the middle of the night? Coffins with skeletons. I just noticed that lantern is being held by a skeleton. That's great. Cheeky. Was that a spider? No, that was vines. Okay. Oof. Sorry there, Mr. Bones. Gate control. Therapy.
You all right? How's that gate coming?
Voila! We did it. The gate is open.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on.
How's it going, babe?
Now I'm copying the notes from one of my classmates whenever I missed the one day I did, and...
Hey, Tori. Is that a giant walking thing? I see a giant walking thing.
They aren't very happy about us being here.
It doesn't look very friendly. Ha! These tombstones can't stop an unlicensed nuclear accelerator. Puny stones. Oh, zombies now? We got zombies? Yep, we got zombies.
You saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank.
I mean, they can be. I mean, if you think about it, zombies are a form of the living dead.
Whoa! Look,
flanking means I go this way and you go that way. I don't think that basic stuff.
Well, they're not zombies. They're things that are animated by a bunch of black slime.
Ah, he got me!
Which is filled to the brim with paranormal energy.
Oh, slimed again! Up high!
Oh, damn it, another one.
Need some help here.
Where is he? There he is. I'll help you, buddy. There we go.
Up on. Ghostbusters mug and balloon. The Ghostbusters offered the souvenir mug and balloon as a service premium during the comeback phase of their career. It's assumed that one of the escapee ghosts from the containment unit snatched these and carried them to the Central Park Cemetery. Even ghosts like to I can't talk. Even ghosts like to pick up a souvenir occasionally. I mean, yeah, if you're gonna be around for a long time, you might as well. Which way do I go? I believe I may be stuck. I don't know. I just don't remember which way to go. Oh, this way. With the tombstones blocking my way. That I can easily decimate with my proton strength. I hear painful crying coming from that, coming from this catacomb. The statue originally resided with many others in a fountain in a quiet plaza near the Ponte Vecchio. Stories have it that during World War II, a squad of black shirts was brutalizing a woman and her small children. When one of the children fell, his head struck the rim of the fountain and he died instantly. The fountain's cherubs stirred to life at that moment, wailing and crying, beseeching, "Perché, et douce, perché?" Indeed, the stone cherubs never stopped, and made such an awful, pain-filled sound that the fountain had to be demolished by explosives. The stone angel head was gathered up by villagers and hidden in a deep well until it was overthrown, which is the exact moment the head stopped crying. Guess he was just glad the Allied powers won, I guess.
Painful. Well, that hurt.
you.
To the catacombs we go. How fun.
Come on, let's go!
All right, young blood. It's all you.
Obviously, he doesn't want us going that way. Zombies. Just call us Zombie Busters. Or, as they're referred to in the game, as a grave fiend. That's a funky word for a zombie.
Solid. Send them back.
A grave fiend.
Grave? Does it come from grave?
Yes.
There's the key. It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going.
Giant stone golem made of fire and other stuff.
It's on your left. Get that one in the books.
Not that way. This is where we came from.
Me, them. See what's here. Hey, watch it!
I believe we must go to somewhere.
I'm on your team!
Ah, there it is. Now we can go inside. Oh boy, another crypt.
Wait a minute.
Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
He wasn't there for the first movie. He doesn't know.
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
All right.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet? Where do I go?
Ghost fruit tree was imported from the deepest swamps of Louisiana by horticulturist Fran Abernathy. Abernathy hybridized the plant with other strains that she never revealed to make it harder and easier to grow in slightly less satanic climates. Huh, so devil fruit. Bong, bong.
That means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference? Hey, we haven't tested proton packs in the ring. That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Ray, wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Did you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
Oh boy.
They're coming out of the ground.
Uh-oh.
We've got to smash the coffins while they're airborne. Otherwise, we have to deal with these. They ain't all graceful.
Two of them!
Fuck. Stuck. Yep, I'm dead. Oh well. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 indeed. How pathetic. Oh dear, that is most pathetic. Oh, bother. I'm so stuffed with fluff. I am dummy thick. And the clap of my ass cheeks keeps alerting the bees.
Close.
Yeah! Quick! Scatter for the
There we go. Ah! Okay, good. Got it. Alright. Let's handle these guys now. Damn it! God! Oh, damn it. Okay. Nobody's watching the stream, but that's okay, I guess.
Ghosts? Ray, you guys alright? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this room. Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Okay. We don't have much time. What are we supposed to do about it? Study as much as you need to, babe. Wow, okay. That was easy.
The graves pushing up through here really did a number on this place. All your captives will have a lot to answer to from the city parks department. If we can prevent
that's
the
true. There's a collectible near here. Where is it? Convinced that society was too sick to survive, Ivo Shandor created a cult dedicated to bringing about the end of the world. He had more than 1,000 followers when he died and made sure he was interred in dramatic fashion. Following hours of Gozerian rituals, his body was carefully placed in a dramatic, if unnerving, mausoleum. In the end, however, time and decay did to him what they do for all, with one exception. Though he rests in pieces, Ivo Shandor doesn't rest in peace, and his skull occasionally lapses into ranting fits and the odd soliloquies on disappointment and faded glory.
Time!
Alright, back with the surface dwellers.
Well, new guy!
We're at the entrance.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause a harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock high.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone animals capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets.
Ah, damn it. Oh, boy. Ooh, boy. You know, when I was young, ooh, boy. Yes, sir, yes, siree.
What you do when you were young, Sojiro, huh? What do you mean?
Sojiro got all the puss in his young days. He was a suave motherfucker. Probably get a woman pregnant just by looking at her.
Yo, new guy!
We tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation,
I think I know just what to do.
To cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. Few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock high.
Damn it.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one.
The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Ray.
More precisely, they're little stone animals capable of attaining speeds of 190 feet.
Fuck.
Anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
The kid's on to something.
Damn it, Ray. Come on, Ray, don't die.
There's a new one.
Maybe it's a bit of both. I suck because it's hard. If it is hard, does one not suck? Hum dum de dum de dum de diddle diddle doo.
Yo, new guy!
We tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame.
few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock time.
Jesus! These little fuckers are hard to hit.
Going to hurt them.
Peter, go pick one.
The only hope you have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
These little stone babies.
The kids are doing something.
Ow. No, 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 no,
Yo, new guy!
We tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock time.
Fuck!
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt you.
Peter! Don't pick one. The only hope you have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, their little stone
angel is capable of a Wow.
That's... Did you die?
Yes, again. That sucked. Sucked a lot. And I hate it. I hate it so much.
Apparently, Jared Leto will not be in Birds of Prey as the Joker.
Oh. Shame.
He
tried to get the Joker movie fucking, canceled because he didn't. I don't know. I guess his feelings were hurt or something like that.
Well, it's such an extreme situation. I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
The guy who shot John Lennon. That's what I thought.
Aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, don't kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I mean, it's not a big loss.
More precisely, their little stone angel is capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second.
Ray!
To hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel. Man,
our controllers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
The kid's on to something.
Because people love them some clowns.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
What the frick? What? For real?
How about
my
mind?
Oh my god. Mech!
Ray, revive me, you asshole!
Give him the what for? Hang tight!
Oh my god, I was so close to... Ah! Son of a bitch.
They used hashtag brofist.
Ew. That's pretty cringe.
That's what year is this?
That is so cringe, man. It's disgusting. It's absolutely fucking gross and horrid and horrible. Disgusting, I gotta say. It's just absolutely terrible.
Hey, over here, little house.
We tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, it's such an extreme situation. I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged plane. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
12 o'clock out.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive. Get on the side away from the echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone engines capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Come across the game. Man, I'm going to make
throwers aren't doing anything to them.
I hate. There we go. Hey,
thanks
that did it.
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Whoa, what happened to the car?
Hey, guy, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove you...
Huh.
Useful here.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Damn!
Final countdown. It's the end game. I get the feeling we're gonna have to fight some of these big boys here.
Check that. That's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being watched?
Big gun.
What?
Please.
How does one open the gate?
There's so much Steven Universe on my freaking Instagram too, and I don't even watch it.
A lot of artists, folk, probably do.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right. The tether.
Oh, shit. Car.
At least the tether's held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Damn.
It's stuck. For real.
Ecto One.
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving.
Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
Uh-oh.
I knew it!
We so fucked.
Source. Ow!
shooting at? What are you idiots shooting at?
Exciting, and somehow risky.
Cutscene time.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can we blast them? Just ones really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Well, if it isn't Brian Doyle Murphy.
It's not. It's Ivo
Shandor. Shandor possessed the maid. Turn Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice! How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
Slime him. How far into the game is this? This is the final boss. Uh-oh. I don't think you know what's coming. Oh, hey, my boy Winston's here. Yay. Ah, fucking hell. Okay. Just gotta do what I do best and save their ass.
On your left!
Hey, over here.
Behind!
I got you. I got you. Damn it. Okay. Egon. Damn it, buddy.
Yow! That's not affecting
me. I got you. I don't got him. Thank you guys, you're so helpful. Peter.
Hey, over here, little help.
Hey, Peter.
Oh, little help.
Jump out of the way. Oh!
I know we have to destroy these
on
things.
The right.
That's not affecting it.
Ah, I got one of them.
Nice work! Almost there!
Peter.
It's a whole bunch of them!
Luna. is twitching.
I'm hit!
She's chasing mice in her sleep.
Hey, before it closes up again, get the other one!
Beat him down and get a capture stream on him! He's through! Now deactivate your pulse, and we'll cross the streams with the blast function.
I can't shut mine down, Ray.
Me too.
Me neither, I mean.
Who decided to reinforce these shoulder straps?
Uh-oh, we've been sucked into hell.
Hey, Shandor, where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
Oh.
Oh, was someone wakened out of their nap?
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
This is not good.
That's not so scary. A contractor, that's weird. Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into
the bad guy is now in his final form. The Destructor form.
They forget to put in linen closets.
What?
Start a new.
It's a demon from another world.
I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
They defeat any and all odd paranormal activity.
Wait, do you ever shut up?
Yeah.
No. Listen.
I will pierce.
They literally defeated a god.
Borders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain threat, Ray. All those guys talk
about it. Oh, there he is. He looks like Satan. I gotta get a scan on him. Or not, I don't know.
I will smother your creation under my own.
Boss, I gotta say. Maybe. Prehistoric bitch, how we do things downtown.
Hey, glasses! Sorry, behind.
is shielding.
It's growing stronger.
Give it to him.
All right. A few more good hits and he's done for. Medic!
That's the stuff.
Thank you. Gotta save my boys.
I'm protecting itself. Don't let it recharge.
Just die already. Good Lord, have mercy.
I'm down. Keep it coming.
Someone help. There we go. What the fuck? It's taking us all down.
Almost there.
Fuck.
It's time. Cross the streams.
Time to cross the streams.
We eat gods for breakfast. I'm deactivating the cross stream governor. I never thought I'd say this again. Cross the stream!
My TV input started switching right away, but it's good now.
We eat gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
Poor Luna.
Get me down from here. Please, Nuba. I'm begging you, let me down. This is not the last you will see of me.
All right, I think we did it. We saved the world again. Just think how it would have been if he never told everyone about the monster.
What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a transdimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Whoa! Did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
It's Slimer.
Bateman!
Something strange.
Well, that's it.
Who you gonna call?
About that song's a bop.
For like the first couple minutes, and then it's just very repetitive.
Nah, it's a masterpiece. Yes. Well, personally, I think this is one of the better licensed games ever made, right up there with Alien Isolation and Peter Jackson's King Kong, the official game of the movie, and Spider-Man from Insomniac.
Looks like things are going to be a little slow around here for a while.
Just watching the credits.
Means we might be headed.
I do like that this game was like the last time that all four of them were together, really.
You're not going to fire him after everything
he's done. No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I don't.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And for a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, Cadet, what do you say?
So, they fired the character I played as, but they're giving him the opportunity to be the manager of a Ghostbusters branch off in, like, L.A. or something. Which is pretty interesting. So, yeah. I think I'm done. To anyone watching in the future, maybe hit that subscribe button and that like button. Maybe hit the bell notification to know when I play again. The next game I'm going to play, when it comes out, is Death Stranding. And I cannot wait to play that with you all. Anyway, hope you all have a fantastic Halloween. I'll see you all on the flip side.